Hello everyone. In this episode, I'll simulate a HPA link failure by removing an optical fiber cable from a HP server. I'll show you how this failure is being detected by the Hardware Sentry KM. Before we proceed, let's see the network interfaces that are currently being monitored for the server in the BPPM operations console. If we open the graph and the event manager associated to our network interface, we can see that the interface is actually plugged and no events have been triggered. I'll now remove the optical fiber cable from the FC port 0 and see what happens. Now that the cable is removed, we can notice that an alarm has been triggered in the event manager for the link status parameter. In the graph, we can see that the value of the link status parameter has changed from plugged to unplugged. More information about the failure can be obtained by clicking the annotation button. If you plug the optical fiber cable back into the FC port 0, the status goes back to normal and the previously triggered event disappears. Thank you for watching this video. Please do not hesitate to contact me if you need more information or assistance on any of the Sentry Software's products.